No, it's not electric. It doesn't electrocute you.